What is happening, guys? Welcome back to our Hannibal Carthage Let's Play. And if you haven't noticed already, it's pretty much gone all to shit. We're in such trouble, it's not even funny. And I don't know what to do. We've just absolutely copped it. Oh my goodness. And we have a food shortage, exactly what you want. This man was once a slave, but a slave driver, he's cool and heartless. He's like a... Don't know him. One turn? Oh, yes, Hannibal's back next turn. Alright. Good. One more turn. One more turn, come on.
Attack!
And you know what?
Ready for orders.
I've actually had enough.
Kill them all!
I've had enough of this shit.
Yeah!
Ah! It's time I just got rid of the gutter man too. I can't handle them anymore. I'm done. Oh, don't tell me they got a fort. Oh, goodness. Perfect. Crying out loud. They got a fort. Bastards.
Melee fighters ready!
You guys will be my main force. You guys there.
Armored elephant.
Elephants.
Hoplites.
Cavalry. Hoplites can attack from here.
At the ready. Valhamon has blessed us.
You guys can attack from this side. And what else do we have?
Cavalry!
Awaiting orders!
You guys can hang back here. My archers. How cool are these guys?
Armored elephants!
There's him, Elka. Like a boss.
Battle ready!
This will be easy.
Let's move. Come on.
We have the strength and skill to take this place.
Add ready! Forward!
Let's fast forward it.
Libyan infantry! We will darken the skies!
Hela infantry!
Finish him off.
Libyan infantry!
Valhamon
guards us! I can't on!
Missile infantry ready!
Fire!
It
fills the skies!
Thank you.
gods are with us.
Shit, we're losing a lot of men.
Help us!
Find your targets!
Come on.
We await your orders. Armored elephant!
Advance
at feet! Rock riders advance! Quickly now! Rock riders advance! Riders
our general is under attack!
Ready! Warriors eager for blood! Help us!
Loose!
How are we looking here? My good.
Completes! Ready!
I need to send these guys to cause a ruckus.
Noble horse.
Ready, Arjo.
Opletes, oi, are you ready?
Noble horse.
Battle ready. Ready for battle!
Come on, cut through them. Jesus, my elephants are out of control. Come on, get it together.
At the ready!
Melee cavalry!
Noble horse!
I just need to break one line, come on. Oh shit, is that a fire? Beautiful.
Awaiting order! Noble horse!
Come on.
Spearman ready for orders.
Opletes ready.
Ready. Armored elephant. Champion infantry.
At the double. At the runner.
Oi.
My lord.
Peltas. Peltas.
It's a bit hard to tell how this is going. But I don't think I'm doing very well.
Melee cavalry awaiting orders. Withdraw this. Champion infantry. Armor.
Faster.
It's a bit hard to tell how this is going. I don't think it's very good though. Crying out loud. How have I lost this? That's what I would love to know. Embarrassing. Is there really any point of going on? Embarrassing. The mighty Carthage is nothing but an aftermention now. An afterthought. Well. What have I done? Literally everyone died.
Disengage! Finding shelter. Baal Hamun be. You call this a garrison?
What do you wish of me?
Well, now at least I don't have to attack frickin' forts anymore. Very bad. Very, very bad. I actually don't know what to do. I have no idea what to do. Excuse me. If anyone has got any ideas on how to help me, I'll gladly take it now. Any tips? Because this has just turned to shit.
We come to you in strength to speak words.
I'll accept. Oh, finally. Hannibal's back. As soon as Hannibal went down, everything went to shit. Well, at least I can build Barabi again. Let's go with some chariots. Phoenician cavalry. Okay, so how do I bring him back? Do I have to raise a new unit? Is that how it's done? I don't really want to do that.
Ready for battle. How can I serve Carthage?
Hannibal. Yep. Lines of Carthage.
Ready for battle.
Our Lord needs good fighters.
Alright, slowly, slowly. Let's build them back up. This is the last turn.
We take this settlement.
We'll take it soon. Soon. Alright, let's end it soon. It's alright. Hannibal's back. As long as Hannibal's back, everything will be okay. Beautiful, they've come out. See, when I fight on an open field, I'm unstoppable. It's those freaking forts, man. Bloody hell. That's where they get me. Oh shit, I didn't mean to start it. That's okay.
they shall be found wanting. We shall show them no mercy. Any that resists with the sword, bring me their leaders in chains, or bring me their heads.
Libyan infantry! Cavalry time!
Help us!
Onwards and lead!
Melee cavalry at your command! Servant of Baal Hamun! Riders advance!
Let's get into formation, come on.
General is under attack.
Can't run for the rest of your lives, come on. Why are they running away? Come here and fight me.
Thank you.
The enemy general is dead.
Alright, who else is there? Oh my goodness. These guys just don't quit. Finish them off, man. Fucking bastards. So pissed. You have no idea. Bastards.
Waiting for more orders.
Yeah!
We want you as friends of our people, so...
I hate doing it, but I have to accept.
Ready for battle.
Okay, I need food ASAP. I need food ASAP.
Barhamun be praised.
How can I serve
Carthage?
I need to take back this joint. I have to. I need to do it. I have no other choice. But I don't trust the Tertani. But we have a non-aggression pact. Do I take that risk? Yes, I do. I need to do it. I can't believe how it just all went to shit. That is unbelievable. You know what the problem is? I was fighting too many wars with too many people. There's too many factions, that was the problem. I can do.
Ready for orders. Going the board. How can I serve Carthage?
I want to leave, but I don't want to get attacked. We'll take that in the next turn. And we'll take that soon enough.
Yes. We fight for you, my lord. Ready for orders. Are you ready to serve?
Let's get some of those chariots. I'm gonna build the best army this world's ever seen. Elite units. Marco really upset me. Oh, look at this army now. I don't know how that's even possible.
How can I serve Carthage?
I don't have board.
Forming a block.
Those bastards, they fucking converted everything, sons of bitches. Fucking assholes. There's no better word to explain to them. Assholes. One more turn. Technology. Maybe I should do some civil. I don't do any civil. Focused on what military assault on. Finally, we have some food. Okay. Things are starting to look a little bit better. It's not perfect, but it's definitely better. Can we take this place now? Oh, I love it. I'm gonna fight these guys. Can we hire noble fighters? Next turn. To Phoenicia. Alright. So hopefully we take this in the next turn, Migdol. And then I can march on Eol, Dimidi, conquer all of Africa. I've had enough. And then on to Rome. Fingers crossed. That's the plan. Alright guys, my name is Vinny and this is Corner Corner Gaming. Don't forget to like and subscribe and we'll see you in the next one. Peace!